Happening tomorrow, North Myrtle Beach will swear in a new police chief. North Myrtle Beach Police Captain Dana Crowell will also become the city's first female police chief. The city says that Crowell has served 20 years with the department. The current police chief is Tommy Dennis. He'll become an associate judge on the North Myrtle Beach Municipal Court. According to the city, Crowell will be the city's eighth police chief since North Myrtle Beach was incorporated back in 1968.